Hi everyone, welcome back. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make your own RJ45 Ethernet connector. Here are the tools and materials you will need for that. RJ45 connectors, Ethernet cable, crimping tool, cutter knife, cable tester. First, take your Ethernet cable and strip off about an inch of the outer jacket using the wire stripper. Be careful not to cut into the inner wires. Once the jacket is removed, you will see four twisted pairs of wires. Untwist each pair and straighten the wires out. Now, arrange the wires, which is the most common for networking. You can see the order from the left to right on the screen. Trim the wires so they will all even, about half an inch from where the outer jacket ends. This will make it easier to insert them into the connector. Now hold the RJ45 connectors with the clip facing down. Carefully insert the wires into the connector, making sure each wire goes into the correct channel. Push them in all the way so that the outer jacket is also inside the connector to some extent. Now place the connector into the crimping tool and squeeze firmly to crimp the connector onto the cable. This secures the wires and ensures a good connection. If you have a cable tester, now is a good time to test your cable to make sure everything is connected properly. Simply plug both ends of the cable into the tester and check the result. And that's it. You have successfully made your own RJ45 connector. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.